Instant Meshes is a great program that allows you to remesh complex mesh into something that is much more simple and made of quorums, and it has an interactive workflow. In order to use Instant Meshes, you can either compile it from the source, or you can download a pre-compiled binary for Windows, macOS, or Linux. It's a good idea to download the datasets right here and keep it inside the folder if you want to be able to use the examples. Click on the one that you need for your operating system. In this case, I'm going to download the Mac version. You can also download the datasets. Navigate to where Instant Mesh is downloaded and then unzip both. Select both of them, right-click to create a new folder. The first time you try to double-click the app, you'll get an error message. It won't let you open it because the developer can't be verified. If you hold Control and click, then select Open, you have an option to open it. Select Open, and it'll go ahead and open Instant Meshes. Now, you can open a mesh or use the examples. Hopefully, this allows you to get Instant Meshes running on your computer. Happy Instant Meshing!